years was bestowment. I've no cause for worry or for fear. He whose heart is kind beyond all measure gives unto each day what he deems best. Lovingly is part of pain and pleasure,
praise the Lord for his own. Now, in my school, it was approximately 1,000 people, girls, boys, and only our family was Christian family over there also. And I remember many people laughed at us, like made fun. You're just Baptist, oh, you believe in God? Oh, no, you're just crazy people. Okay, anyway, and my father and my brother, they had persecution also. My brother spent in prison because he was a youth pastor in our church. And he was in prison two years, yeah. And my father, somebody shoot him a couple times, but God saved him. Yeah, this was a difficult time, but our hearts was so close to Jesus. We loved him so much because I was 11 years old, and our family moved to Estonia. If anybody knows where is Estonia, it's close by Finland border. And we moved over there, and I was just 11 years old when I accepted Jesus Christ like my Savior. I was born in a Christian family, but 11, 12, I accept Jesus Christ, I was born again. When I was 18 years old, they sent me to army, Soviet Union army. And at that time, it was not like here right now in the USA. If you would like to go, go, if not, not. But at that time, 18 years old, go. No one will ask you. And I came to the army, but I told them, okay, I came here, but I never will touch any guns with the reason to kill somebody. Big rank officer look at me, what did you say? 18 years old boy, like, what did you say? I told, no, Bible said, don't kill anybody. I will not kill anybody. I will spend here just because I have to be here, that's it. He told me, hey, Alex, look at me. Okay, make decision. 4 years prison or 2 years in army? I will give you just 24 hours. Go from my office and think. 24 hours. I came back. My heart was so happy because I made decision already a few years ago. Yes, and I told him, he asked me, Alex, did you make decision? Yes, I made. What is your decision? No, I can't kill anybody. He looked at me very seriously and after that he smiled. Okay, you're really Christian. Go ahead. Go just, you can go. Yeah. Every 24 hours, every day, almost 150,000 people die. Every day. And majority of them go to hell. Why are you just sit down and do nothing? And I prayed, lots of things, and I spoke with Lee, let's try to do something. Let's try. I was very scared. And I prayed like, Jesus, my English is so little. How can I talk with people? It's very difficult for me. And Jesus encouraged me from the Bible. Like, go, I'll be with you. And I spoke with Lydia and his children. Let's begin in our ministry. Let's do it. Let's do it. What we can do. And Jesus can bless and do much more when we do.
Name on earth. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh.
tells me of a Savior's love who died to set me free. It tells me of his precious blood, the sinner's perfect plea. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus, because he first.